In this video, I'm going to be going over how to uninstall WordPress from Bluehost step by step. This process will not only uninstall WordPress from Bluehost, but it will delete WordPress from Bluehost. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your WordPress site uninstalled and deleted from Bluehost. If you don't already have Bluehost web hosting, I provide a link in the description so you can save up to 70% off your Bluehost web hosting purchase, plus a free domain name. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I'll receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost Uninstall WordPress tutorial. Once you log into Bluehost, you'll be here on the main Bluehost login page. You'll see My Sites listed over on the left-hand side of the page. Click this. From this page, you'll want to click on the Settings link found at the top of the page. You now want to scroll down till you see the Delete Site section. Click the Delete button. A confirmed delete pop-up will open asking you, are you sure you want to delete this site? All files will be permanently deleted and cannot be recovered. Click the Delete button to completely uninstall WordPress and delete your WordPress site with Bluehost. You have now successfully uninstalled WordPress from Bluehost. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorial. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Bluehost web hosting tutorial videos.